keep falling
in
with you. Sometimes I.
What? Why'd your mama lie to you, bro? What's going on?
Loving you, darling, makes me so confused.
Hey.
I keep on falling in and out of love.
Do you know what? I actually can't hear that song anymore. I'm actually allergic to it now.
I mean, that wasn't even the melody, sweetie.
Flawless victory. Fatality.
This is not a good singer.
Can I try something else, please?
No, sorry. Baby, you can't sing. This is not.
Should we just vote on this?
Yeah. She's Simon, yes or no?
Why should you keep going?
It's a no.
It's a no.
Cara, yes or no?
No.
And I understand that you do some impressions, huh?
I do the lion.
You do the lion?
I do.
And what do you do with the lion?
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Is that a fucking Wookiee? Please stop. Please no.
If I were the king of a frost, not queen, not duke, not prince, on my regal robes of a frost.
What in the fuck is that?
Not cotton, not chintz. I command everything, be a fish or fall with roof.
Everybody's searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to.
I don't think that you're a solo singer at all. I think you're
sorry?
I don't feel that you're a solo singer. I don't feel that you have a solo singer's voice.
I'm quite sure I sing a whole lot better than you do.
Oh.
And for you to tell me I need lessons?
Yo, she kind of look like... Yo, she kind of look... Bro, I think she kind of look like this dude, bro. From the Bernie Mac show. Y'all see it? I don't know. This is what I feel like. Alright.
I'm hurt and I'm angry. You're not singing, are you?
Ooh.
And for you to tell me that I need lessons?
Ooh. Tamika, go to an audition where they lie to you. Thank you very much indeed.
Oh, no, I'm not about to go to an audition where they lie to me.
Yeah, we're telling you the truth and you don't want to hear it.
Go there.
That's
tough.
Thank
you very much.
Thank you.
He can go kiss my natural born black ass for all I care. Because he don't know diddly squat. And neither do that big fat black that's sitting on the other side. He don't know shit either. And Paula Abdul is just jealous.
Well, I guess you can't please everyone.
And Paula Abdul is just jacked.
Oh, yeah.
I'm scared. I'm scared.
Yes. I am 20 years old.
So what do you sing?
Selena, Dreaming of You.
Okay. Whenever you're ready.
I no longer need this.
Please don't butcher it. Please, that's a good song. Please, I'm begging you. Please.
Late at night when all the world is sleeping, I stay up and think of you. And I wish on a star that somewhere you are thinking of me too. 'Cause I'm dreaming, then here in my room, dreaming about you and me.
Can I ask you a question? Do you, in your heart, really think you can sing?
No.
Okay, that's
well, really honest. That's good.
Hey,
so why are you here?
You know what? We're self-aware, and that's what it's all about.
I'm not a singer.
Oh.
Oh.
Wow.
We agree.
You're standing there shaking your head the
couldn't
entire time.
That
I'm
out.
Melting. You are, Paula, you're looking at him and you're laughing at me.
No, I'm looking at him and I'm laughing.
Oh.
So you came because you wanted to be on
Honey,
TV?
Honey, you were laughing.
No.
Why are you here?
Why are you here?
Now I'm gonna get all emotional. And my friends make fun of me all the time because I'm tone deaf. But shut up.
It's true.
I don't need to hear you say it. I know it.
Okay.
See?
Fair.
This bitch is crazy.
Even if I don't sing, I can be the next American Idol. Because I've never sung before. And so you can teach me how to sing.
Huh?
I practice with like music. I can't believe I'm crying this much.
I know that you don't realize it, but I am a little bit smart here.
You could play like fucking Harley Quinn or something, bro. I think there's an acting career for you. I know you're not acting, but you can channel this craziness into like some sort of role like that, you know, but I don't know about the singing, bro.
Yes, these people can sing.
Yeah.
Yes, they can. But yeah. I could be the only American Idol who has never sang before.
Hey,
I'm unique! Woo! I wanted to be the next American Idol.
Thanks, Sarah.
She thinks it's a fucking sitcom. She can't even open the door. She thinks it's a sitcom, bro. Like right there, the crowd would have been. The crowd would have went.
Aww. I have become friends with these guys. I have become friends with Ray and Jen and Bill, the security guy, because I have been here for. And you know what?
The hotness is something that started when I was back in high school. People started calling me the hotness just because I've always had a personality. I've never been afraid to speak my mind.
And I need you, girl.
They said, you know, I was a spicy personality, and today's the big day.
Baby, I think of you.
Oh, ew, ew, ew. Oh, my God.
Baby, I cannot. All that I know is I'll belong to you. Oh, baby, I want your love.
I thought you sang that very well.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice to hear a non-obvious song again.
Very soothing. It's like, you know, we haven't had a great start here in Seattle.
Randy, yes or no?
I thought it was really, really nice. Beautiful tone, baby. Beautiful tone.
What are you talking about?
Yes, definitely. Definitely.
Paula,
I like the fro too.
I got goosebumps. Yes, you're absolutely original. Yes, 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 yes.
It's a yes. You're three.
Welcome to Hollywood, baby.
Huh?
First one to Seattle.
I love you.
Why they clap like that?
Is this the real life? Oh, this is just
I can't. She damn near can't stay in her seat.
Girl, you're the one I'm going to keep in my dreams. I want to hold you close. Give you everything, girl, let you know. You're going to be wearing my diamond ring. I want to keep you in my heart. Show you what I mean. Girl, you're the one I've been seeing in my dreams.
I'm going to sing Like a Virgin from Madonna.
Oh, okay, brother. Cool. All right, let's go.
I made it through the wilderness. Somehow I made it through it.
Good night, y'all. Good night.
Didn't know how lost I was.
Good night, y'all.